5, 4, 3, 2.
Hey BHS, I'm Will Barbera.
And I'm Brad Spicinger.
Welcome back to another episode of BHS TV. Remember how funny vines were?
Yeah, those are the best. Let's head over to Liam and watch some teachers impersonate funny vines.
What's up, BHS?
I'm Liam Meyer, and today we're going to be recreating some iconic vines with our favorite teachers.
It's an avocado. Thanks.
Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Well, when life gives you lemons.
Well, when life gives you lemons.
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
That's not good. Thank you.
Anytime. I love making fun of myself for BHS TV.
This is a judge-free area.
Judge-free.
Dang, those are pretty hilarious.
Will, you could say you're a pretty talented kid.
I mean, I guess you could say that.
Let's see how talented the chess team is.
Hey, BHS. The chess club starts today. Let's go check it out.
I'm on, yeah. I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put this new in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel. I'm a nigga, put it work.
I've been lucky enough to have some great student leaders on the chess team throughout the years. This year, Nick Edels is stepping up again. He's been a huge help. He helps lead the practices and pushes the students to accomplish their best. This year, we're hoping to finish the top 10 in state with some hard work and some dedication. And thank you, and we look forward to seeing you at the meets.
I started playing chess when I was in third grade. And I started playing chess because it's a wonderful game that you get to play with some of your best friends. And if you're interested in joining chess club, you should come to room W109 after school on Thursday until 4:30. We accept players of all levels, whether you're interested in playing just for fun or you want to play competitively against other schools. Last year, the chess team won the sectional tournament and we placed 15th at the state tournament. And our goal for this year is to place top 10 or maybe even top 5 in the state tournament.
Chess club means to me a lot more than you would probably think that a basic club means to you. I started off in first grade, and it's led me to so many different paths. It's unbelievable. It's led me to being with Chess Without Borders, which is a nonprofit volunteering program that I work with Karan Farai. Nick does as well. And it's just been able to improve my life to the better in all so many ways. So.
Wow, what a wonderful experience. Make sure you check out the Chess Club after school on Thursdays in room W109. It's a blast. I'm Tristan Adelku. Now back to you in the studio.
Wow, the chess team seems pretty serious and competitive.
Speaking of competitiveness, let's head over to Sports Desk with Ben Picorni.
Good morning, BHS. I'm your host, Ben Picorni, finally welcome you back here to another episode. Today on the show, we'll take a look at a solid past week for the Broncos and Phillies and take a look at our upcoming schedule here in the next few days. It's October 3rd, and for the first time in a long time, you're watching Barrington Sports Desk. Taking a look at our last week here at BHS, we start with an outstanding performance from our girls' tennis team who had their senior night last week against our rivals Palatine. They picked up a 7-0 win against them and also were able to capture the Mid-Suburban League West title just a day after. Now over to girls' swimming and diving, who took on Hoffman at home last week, picking up a solid victory in that matchup by a score of 96-62. Girls volleyball was in action with two matches last week, taking on both Palatine and Fremd in Mid-Suburban League play. They picked up a come-from-behind win against the Pirates before dominating the Vikings in two sets on Thursday night. Boys soccer was able to add another win tally to their column as they beat Elk Grove 3-0. And finally, over to our Broncos football team, who were in action on Saturday afternoon at Motorworks Field against Fremd. It was a hard-fought defensive battle where the Broncos were unfortunately defeated by a final score of 14-0 to bring their record to 3-3 on the year. We'll take a look at our upcoming schedule here. Tonight, our girls' golf team will be in action as they kick off the postseason at regionals. Tomorrow, girls' tennis will be taking part in the Mid-Suburban League Conference Championship meet. Girls' swimming and diving will also be in action on the road against Schaumburg. And girls' volleyball will be taking on Hoffman at home. Finally, on to Friday night, where our Broncos football team will look to break a three-game skid as they take on our Mid-Suburban League rivals, the Hoffman Estates Hawks. That should do it for this edition of Barrington Sports Desk. I'm your host, Ben Picorni, sending it back to the big men in the studio.
Thanks, Ben.
One more thing I have to say before we leave.
Bossman Deluxe made another video?
No! Breast cancer awareness t-shirts are being sold in the cafeteria this week for $5. Go snag them. They're pretty sick.
Thank you for watching this week's episode of BHS TV.